Poor Kendra, it's not been her day. Earlier, Ant and Dec announced that you'd vote for her to take on the next trial, Cockroach Shaker. So to find out what Kendra's got in store next, Joe headed out into the jungle to investigate. Joe, oh, look at you living life up there.
Cheers, Clackers.
Living life.
Oh,
hey. Oh,
how are we, Clackers?
Good, mate, you?
Cheers, Big Ears. What's happening? So, we're down here for the Cockroach Shaker. We just found out. It's going to be the old Playboy mother win there, would you reckon?
Kendra, I think she's going to scream quite a bit.
Now, this is going to be quite intense. It looks pretty harmless where we are now.
Yep.
Fill us in, what's going to be going on?
Okay, Kendra will be strapped into here.
Yeah.
She'll be spun around.
Yeah.
As she's spun around, a number of bugs will be dropped in from the top.
Now, not just a number of bugs.
90,000 bugs.
90,000 bugs! So, how many times is she going to be spinning in a minute?
It's about four times a minute she'll spin round.
So, and how many minutes is she down here for?
10.
So how many turns is that?
40.
Get in there, Clackers!
Yes.
Yes! So how do you think she's going to handle this? Because this is a lot different to the eating challenge.
I think she's going to scream.
Yeah?
With the number of bugs she's got in there,
yeah.
Spinning around. After a bit of time, it gets worse and worse. More bugs, more ice cubes dropped in.
Are we covering records here? Is this like the record amount of cockroaches you've used?
Nah.
Because the thing is that we're not realising... Just say yes.
Yes.
Yeah, yeah. It's a record. It's a record. The thing is, this whole thing's going to spin upside down. So anything that's near her feet,
gonna come around
it's going to be
head.
Right in her face at the end.
Yep.
It's not going to be nice, is it?
Horrid.
How many stars do you reckon she's going to get, Clackers?
Six.
Six?
Six.
Yeah, good one.
Oh,
yeah.
Getcha.
Back to you, Law.
Joe, you look...
Sorry, Law, I'm here.
You look good in that waistcoat and the dicky bow. Wear that off.
Do you like it? I feel it. Like a 15-pound stripper.
I'll give
thanks,
you 20, Joe.
Oh, 20 quid more than I'll give him.
Yeah, they didn't make it look a little bit presentable. I think we might be mates after this.